bucket. This is another bucket from the ledge of dig site 2. Still going through the elimination process. Guys, we're finishing this bucket up.
Well, hey, everybody. Man, Mountain Link here again. Time to do another shout-out giveaway. Reach over here in my box of mail. We got another box of pay dirt here. Doug Odette. Same rules as last time. You got to subscribe to his channel. You got to leave a comment on this video saying that you have subscribed to his channel. I have subbed to Doug. Or I have already subbed to Doug if you already subscribed to his channel. We're going to include a Man Mountain metal sticker. And we're going to include a sea turtle because out there in the desert, I'm sure he sees a lot of turtles. So if you want to win some of this shiny, you might want to get in on these pay dirt giveaways. Got one here for Doug, one there for Mary Jane. Leave the comment on the appropriate video, and we'll see you next time. So I'm not real sure. I'm about 3% sure, so don't take my word for it. You might want to watch his videos. But I'm pretty sure he's out there in the desert. Now, he's got a nice campsite set up. I've seen that. He's got a pretty little camper out there. And I was wondering why he has it set off sideways like that. But he says it used to roll out of bed. So he set it at an angle like that. And, you know, more power to him. He said he took the front wheel off to keep anybody from stealing it while he's out looking for peyote. And, hey, that seems like a pretty good idea. Because I wouldn't put the wheel back on it to steal. That's true. Now, from what I can understand of watching this with the sound off, he's been digging holes out here in the desert looking for peyote buttons. Apparently, these little, like, fungus get on cactus roots, right? Make these little nodules. And when the cactus die, all the cactusy goodness seeps down into the roots and makes these little nodules into balls of resin called peyote. So, he's been out here in the creek, and he's digging up all this, all these roots and all. You see these roots here. And he's looking for the peyote. He runs it through his little sluice box and has a little classifier on it and separates out the peyote from the rocks and stuff. But he has found a little bit of gold. So he's decided he's going to give away his gold pay dirt. And, of course, he's keeping the peyote because that's, you know, that's the main thing he's out there for. So if you want to win, be sure to leave a comment on this video. Yeah, I just can't listen to it. All that water running just makes me want a piece of bed. So I just got to mute it. But you can tell what's going on. He's dug up this dirt and he's putting it in his little Fisher Price Play School sluice box here. And he runs it under the water. And anything that's too small goes down through the sluice and the peyote buttons get raked off the back and he has them on the ground there, and when they dry out he bags them up and takes them in to the trading post. Now all you gotta do to win Doug's pay dirt, leave a comment down below. I subbed Doug, or I'm already subbed to Doug, and we'll see you next time.